Hi, and welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to disable touchpad on any laptop in two ways. And I will also show you how to turn on option that your touchpad automatically disable when you connect your mouse to your laptop. Be sure to like the video if it helped. And if you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button. And now let's jump into method. First, I will show you how to disable touchpad over device manager, and it will stay disabled until you decide to enable it again. Right click on start and select device manager from the list. Here you will see this human interface devices. Click on this arrow next to it to expand it. From this list of devices, find HID compliant touchpad. Right click on it and select disable device. You will get this notification where it says, disabling this device will cause it to stop functioning. Do you really want to disable it? Click on yes, and now you have disabled your touchpad. If you decide to enable it again, just right click on it and select enable device, and your touchpad is back in action. Second method will be to disable it over Windows settings. And there will be also option to disable it automatically as soon as you plug in your mouse to your laptop. Click on Start and select Settings. Here, click on Devices. And on the left side, select Touchpad. To disable touchpad completely, toggle this switch to off. Or leave it to on and uncheck this box next to leave touchpad on when a mouse is connected. This way, it will turn off as soon as you connect your mouse. And this is super useful option, because you will not accidentally move your mouse with the left hand on your keyboard. If you find yourself in situation that your mouse can't click on anything on desktop, click on the card in top right corner of the screen, and it will take you to my video showing you how to fix that issue. And that's it for this video. Please give it a like if it helped you. Hit thanks button and choose smallest amount to buy me a cup of coffee if you can. Subscribe with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.